welcome back to my channel. And today we will be having a new vlog, the La Union vlog. Kasi ngayon, kasama ko aking best friend here in San Juan, La Union, para magkaroon ng rest time.
Oh. Hi. We're going to have our lunch first at Beachbum, and then we're going to Flotsam and Jetsam para sa check-in namin in our hotel. Kasi gutom na kami. So, kasama ko yung best friend ko, si Marge. Yeah, hello. Ganda ng view dito, guys. Naantay na namin yung susi ng guest house 3. Gusto na namin humiga sa room. Kasi mamaya mag-surf na kami.
Excited.
Oh, sister, I don't wanna miss a single thing you do.
First time here in La Union. Though sobrang lapit kasi talaga ng place namin. Just vegan to La Union. Parang 3 hours lang. Hindi pa rin ako nakakapunta due to some factors. And now, I'm really here na. Actually, hindi naman sa first time kong pumunta pala dito. Binabawi ko na yun. Sorry guys. Nung bata ako. Pero syempre, I'm with my parents and iba pa rin kasi ang feeling, di ba, habang nata-travel ka together with your friends, tapos yung kayo lang, independently, then you have the chill moments naman, gano'n. And, you know guys, favorite kasi namin mag-surf na aking best friend. That's why, itong vlog na to, sana ay madami kayo mapulot na mga tips on how to travel to La Union, yung budget ninyo. Kasi overnight lang kami, tomorrow we will be going home again in vegan na. Anyway, so, just tune in!
That's what we're about. Just feel the warm breeze. Living young and wild and free.
Bago tayo pupunta sa ano sa tubig, meron tayong tinatawag na landing zone or basic. Okay, so ang bago ang lahat. So bago ang lahat, Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas. Happy New Year. Dahil dyan libre na to.
So, and then may meron tayong tatlong klaseng basic. So ang una, yung parts of the board. Ay pangalawa, pagtayo.
With the crowd bouncing like pogos, you can come on the tour bus, just please no photos. But they're all like somo, cause we be going off on the off nights. Cause I've been on every single song.
Party, meron
tayo
tapang ubus na kayo yung kasasin. Both side naman, hindi ka lang hawak at mga doon. Isa naman yung no.
No.
Okay. Sweet! Ito rin yung beach. So, gamit ng beach. We fell in love. Then we burned it to the ground. And we could be together, baby. Be together. But I gotta leave soon.
I gotta leave soon.
Everybody's listening now. But we got nothing to lose. When I met you in the summer. You in the summertime with your fine ass Merlot in that wine glass. She dope as hell from Jersey, baby.
Okay, so tapos na kami mag-surf. And kumusta mga tuhod? Anong experience mo best dun sa sobrang alat, guys. Ang sakit sa lalamunan. Sa Baler kasi dati, hindi masyadong maalat yung tubig, kaya medyo okay lang. Pero dito, sobrang alat talaga ng tubig dito. And, pa-sunset na, kaya, ginagawa natin natin.
Go! Living by the sea.
Papabalik na kami sa
truck. Sipping on some rum. Under the shade of a tree. That's what we about. Just feel the warm breeze. Living young and wild and free.
Thank you. sino, best. Tama na ito, mga dito mo. Tapos namin kumain sa samgyup. Samgyup talaga. Oo, ng Korean food. Ngayon pupunta kami sa 7-Eleven. And medyo hindi maganda yung nightlife namin ngayon kasi sobrang kain na umuulat, tapos ngayon umaambot. And tignan mo naman, best friends pa rin. Wala pa rin payo na si Reggaet up namin. Anyway, ito lang kami sa 7-Eleven. Actually, gusto ko, wala kayo na sa, hindi ko talaga maintindihan yung nandun sa menu kayo, no? Ano ba yung mga yun? Hindi ko alam kung ano yun, pero feeling ko, ordering ko soda water. Medyo weak kami, ewan ko kung bakit. Siguro na pagod.